Hey, what's up guys, Vin here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to install G apps on your Android device. So two things that you guys will need is a custom recovery, so you guys can install G apps on your device, and the second thing is G apps. I'll put a link in the description below, linking to this website. So G apps is basically a bundle of Google apps that includes the Play Store, Chrome, Contacts, and so on. When you install the new ROM, GApps allows you to have the Google Play Store and Google Apps on your Android device. So if you guys are ready, let's go and get started. So once you have this website, you should see all the Android versions. The latest version is Android 5.0, and this Android 5.0 will work on Android 5.1, and so on. So choose the firmware that you guys are working with. So if you guys are on KitKat, choose the Android 4.4. Scroll to the right and click on download. Now once you have this page, scroll down and click download with PR5, or you can click here and it will go to another page. Scroll down and it should say download file. Now as you can see, I already downloaded the file, so I'm gonna press replace file, and as you can see, it's downloading. So once the file has been downloaded, we're gonna boot into recovery, and again you guys need to have a custom recovery to install GApps. If you don't have a custom recovery, there are lots of videos on YouTube showing you how to install specific custom recoveries on your device. The download has been finished, so now let's enter recovery. So power off the device completely. Now for the OnePlus One, hold down the volume down button and the power button at the same time. Now when it vibrates, let go of the power button and keep holding on to the volume down button. To boot into recovery on a Nexus device, power off the device completely, then hold on to the power on and off button and the volume up and down button at the same time, and you guys should boot into recovery on your Nexus device. On a Samsung device, you guys will have to hold on to the power button, the home button, and the volume up button at the same time while you guys are booting the device. So I have Team Win. If you guys have a different custom recovery, the steps will be the same but the layout will be different. So for here, go into install and go to your download folder or where you downloaded the file to. So mine is in downloads. And as you can see, it says GApps. Tap on that and select. And it should install GApps on your device. Now wipe, cache, and delete. Press back and reboot your device. So that's it. That's how we install GApps on your device. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.